So, what should we do to keep salmon health, to make it grow bigger, to improve the meat quality, to bring more profits? To solve the parasite problem, normally the chemical insecticide is used. But the chemical parasite solution would bring serious problems, like drug resistance, residues, and environmental disorders. The chemical parasiticides used in aquaculture farming are generally navy agents, which will do great harms to aquaculture and the environment. Firstly, high effectiveness equals high poison. The chemical parasiticides can easily damage animal organs like liver and kidneys. The short-term reflections of the herbs are high FCR but low feed coefficient, and the long-term harms are slow growth performance with high mortality. Secondly, destroy the ecological environment. The chemical parasiticides will destroy the water environment directly and affect the normal ecological environment. Thirdly, high risks of feed safety. Highly toxic parasiticides being slowly metabolized in the body, easily accumulate in animal bodies. Thus, they will affect human health if being transferred into the human body through food chain. So, is there any effective solutions to solve this problem? Here, we suggest the eucalyptus oil. Eucalyptus oil uses Victorian natural wild eucalyptus leaves as raw materials to extract eucalyptus essential oil, which is rich in active substance, white senior, and the content can be as high as 85%. It is proven to effectively inhibit the growth and the reproduction of harmful pathogenic microorganisms, maintain the health of animal respiratory and intestinal tracts, promote animal growth, reduce stress, and can be added safely for a long time, without no harm and no residue. Essential oil is a natural product. It is a compound that imparts color and fragrance to plants. Essential oil has antibacterial, fungal, virus, parasitic, and antioxidant properties. Here I will introduce the action mechanism of eucalyptus oil. It is repellent in vivo. With high fat solubility, eukaryotes will exist in animal tissue after absorption. When the parasites invade the fish body through blood, tissue cells or mucus, etc., Probiotics will play the parasite repellent effect. Secondly, multi-target precise parasiticide. It inhibits the activity of acetylcholinesterase, damages the protozyne pellicle and the organelle membrane cell structure, cuts off the energy source of parasites. Thirdly, antibacterial. It destructs bacterial cell walls and membranes, increases cell permeability, causing leakage of cell contents, inhibiting bacterial growth and reproduction. Eukaryotics has significant inhibitory effects on harmful bacteria, which can be commonly found in aquaculture. If you have any interest in eucalyptus oil, please contact us for more information.